I've handed to him 2.5 million shillings, which I've given to him to enable him acquire the artificial limb. But at the same time, he needs to have an income, because we shall not continue coming here doing this and this. With the presence of the wife, I feel they can think of a business which they can start so that they can get daily income. And to that effect, I've made a humble contribution of 4 million shillings in the form of a check, which I accept into the bank. And then he can think of what he can do.
Thank you.